We'd crash back home, like how waves make foam to disappear again. We'd crash back home, like how waves make foam to disappear again. Like the first time that he'd ever seen the ocean, suddenly he was sucked in by its motion. We'd crash back home, like how waves make foam to disappear again. Now I'm just a grain of sand at sea, its pulse a king to swallow. We crash back home, like how waves make foam to disappear again. I'm sinking at some predetermined pace, sink until I find a resting place at the bottom with the reeds and the darkness, things they race to crash back home, like how waves make foam to disappear again. I finally come down from space to see your face. You don't pick up the phone, I wander to your place. But you're so hard to find through crystal streets that bend and twine. Just like melting butter, there's a separation as I'm filtered through the cracks out of my mind. And from my head is where I wander to your bed. once more careful where my future string and watch another balloon get so high so soon. People might see it from miles away and it might brighten their day. Maybe it'll burst on the beak of a crow, get wrapped around its face and kill the thing slowly. You just never know. Thinking while taking in a breath of fresh air, could build a treehouse up there. All the joy that it could bring to little offspring as they play and they sing. Someday when it rains and the wood will get wet, children will slip and fall to their death. It's a gamble at best. Use and being useless too, from a healthy indifference to caring too much. Should I wear that hat? Should I eat that lemon? Sometimes beams of sunlight make their way into the room, from the wall to where we lay. Across the floor there goes the day. And sometimes it's just raindrops and mossy little streams that come here to acquaint me and shake me from my dreams. Is it that we'll never know? I just don't know anymore. The wind had just to whisper, now it bangs on the door. The moment slipped right through our fingers and got blown away. Running round in circles, cause I wanted it to stay. Once where there was love, it's now just archaeology. I'm so tired of digging holes when I dig them all for me. Ooh, the one I adore. Is it that we'll never know? I just don't know anymore. stitches to us, but not my plans on the dark. Thank you.